Hello everyone, this is Sandeep Krishna Tulabangalo, Regional Head Red Crop Telangana. This is part 2 for the probability of investment in Narasinghe. If you have not watched the part 1 of this video, I would request you to do watch it, because it will give a little information on or a little brief on Narasinghe. Narasinghe and ORR are the growth corridors in the city right now as far as the real estate market is concerned. The fundamentals of this area includes systematic planning and development with local facilities and a balance of residential, commercial and educational institutions, entertainment and hospitals as well, which are close and easy to access. There are a total of 2,405 residential project units which are available in Narasinghe area. All the properties are constructed with spacious place and vastu. The gated community properties in Narasinghe area offer a large open areas with plenty of green surroundings where you can relax and lead a satisfying lifestyle. According to reports, residential rates in Narasinghe ranges between 4,500 per square foot to 15,000 per square foot, and it is currently experiencing a 2% quarterly rise in residential real estate. In spite of unoccupied housings and the economic slowdown, the rate of construction and redevelopment of properties in Hyderabad are in full swing, with people preferring to settle down in the calmer outskirts of the city as much as the city center. In my next video, I will also give a little more information on the landmarks and the unique selling propositions for investing in Narasinghe. Do subscribe to RegRob for more interesting real estate content, and stay tuned.